Dude, that is a big deer.
And he didn't go 30 yards.
Oh my God. That was the first buck I've ever shot.
Woo, what a rush.
Money. That deer is dead.
Tagged out, baby.
You shot one?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, dude.
I saw him go down.
Weren't moving. They knew we were here, but they kind of didn't care until they started making noise. We're headed out to get a bite to eat. Pop's gonna stay here in the blind.
So you're awake and on your way.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, I'm about 10 minutes from the gate. Yeah.
It might be a little different because it's definitely windy.
Oh yeah, it's windier. I mean, the wind is gonna die down a little bit until like sunrise, and then it'll pick up again. It's gonna get down to like 8 miles an hour. 7 or 8.
Yeah.
So it'll be calm-ish, but I mean, I don't think he's gonna be firing off like crazy, but I at least expect him to fire off a couple times.
Yeah.
As long as he fires off enough for us to get like within, you know, a couple hundred yards of him to where he can hear us call.
Hopefully
that'll be enough.
There's three. season as soon as it got dry, because I'd scouted out here and I never heard him in here. And then opening morning, I came to right here and I heard him fire off in here. And I think as soon as it gets dry in here, they start using it.
Yeah, it's definitely dry enough for
that. I mean, it's like perfect turkey out there. This trail is a lot wetter than that one. We can walk that one back. This one does stay along the edge, so.
So, you just had an unfortunate event there. We are hunting on a working farm. The bulldozer showed up to clear out a path so they can log some pine trees here. So he's clearing a road right where we're hunting. We picked our blind up. We're gonna go move to another area.
All right, guys, so we're heading to a new spot. Hopefully we'll see some gobblers.
Redneck stuff right here.
Yeah, I'm barefoot. Guys, I'm shaking right now.
Well, we got it done here, the Florida North Zone. Just smoked a gobbler. He came in quick, but heck yeah, great feeling. Beautiful bird. Not a huge beard, but I'll take it.